my speech. I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you.
You go!
And I'll enjoy it even more because
you're the big
girl! I got a little secret.
Come out! Here you go!
It'll probably just.
Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's Echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
Done. It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power cord into the shield generator. Good. That ought to last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Blitz! Look alive, everybody! Hyperion Moonshot Blitz! Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have punched right through the shield!
Meet my lady friend.
You're not ready for me.
That was cool.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working.